Testing. Testing on the three. This is Kun Harrison. Kun Harrison. Kun Harrison. Kun Harrison. Kun Harrison channel. This is a testing video. Testing video. Testing. Testing video. Testing. So right now, the game you see right now is Castlevania Circle of the Moon. So there's this new model courtesy of a nifty new program. It's not exactly new. It's been there, and I've just been too lazy to pick it up. But now I have. It's V-Roid Studio, and V-Roid Studio, and you slap this onto another program called PC Face. It accepts VRM files, and hook this up to OBS, which I really don't prefer. It's like, even though OBS is one of the greatest things ever, like it takes like 5 minutes to set up a recording setup every time. But you gotta work with IV, I guess. So, I'm testing how smooth this actually is. I'm not gonna play for too long. There is a randomizer for this game, but I don't think it's publicly available, so I'm not gonna, I could go, maybe the repository is public, I'm not sure. I shouldn't be fighting this boss. I'm just here to say this is a new model, and I like it, I guess. It's nice. I'm not satisfied with it yet, but I'm hoping I could get a lot more custom stuff in here for this model. So, yeah. I think as soon as you'll see this model in action, really, is like after Aria of Sorrow Randomizer, which is in a few days. That's it. That's something to look forward to, I guess. But yes. This model actually has a lot more features to it. It's an interesting one, for sure. So I'm excited to use this. I don't know what video game I'm gonna first feature this one. So I have a couple of ones planned out, I guess, but like nothing too solid, but like hopefully I can get that out after the Aria of Sorrow Rando. So